About 7:10 in the morning, Saturday morning, October 15th. About 43 degrees. It's gonna get up to about the 60s. I just blew a couple grunts out. Just got daylight. I'm gonna see what I can see and do what I can do. I'm looking for a big buck, but I'm not above shooting a scrubber or a doe. I got 2 doe tags. It's the first day of early muzzleloader season. Pretty exciting. I was doing a little bit of ass sitting. I got up, turned around, and bangy bangy, I seen like 2 or 3 does right there. One went out that way, out through there, cut back in there, right in front of Brown Down, which is bangy. I seen probably that buck and that doe. The doe went out there and went that way. Then the buck came back here because he disappeared over there. And I called him on all the way through there. And I probably could have took a shot about 50 yards right there, but I did not because he was only 4 or 5 points. But he's cool. His nose is in the air. I think the ladies are starting to, you know. So I think he was on to her, but she wasn't quite ready, receptive. And he came over looking, smelled nothing, but he was scent checking like a mofo. It was great. And then I switched up to a doe grunt, and he said, you know, I'm out. So, excuse me. We'll see what we can see. There's a doe again. Two doe. So that was the two of doe I seen. And he smelled them. But he came over curious, wondering what I was doing. Very cool, very cool. Three deer this morning. I really don't want to shoot a doe, but man, oh man. It's easy. Out over there using smoke poles this morning. I elected to use the Excalibur, which a smoke pole is much better, but look at those deer. One dark and white, one light colored. That's why you gotta watch so many different subspecies. And I just walked through there checking out those trees. Excuse me. I just walked through there checking out those trees. A lot of them are doing good, the hybrid willows I planted a couple years ago. But I might have to yell at that one because it looks like it might be licking it. Get away. But look how dark that one is and light colored the other is. Unbelievable. Subspecies. Many different subspecies.